So how's it going, guys and girls? It's Oakley here, and today with you guys, we're a little bit of FIFA 14. We have got some 100,000 coin packs for you guys today. We've got four of them, because we've got two in each account, which is quite generous of EA. This is, of course, the EA Sports Team of the Season, so you've got basically the best of the best in this week's Team of the Season. The actual informs are crap. Team of the Week's absolutely atrocious. But if you'd like to go out some of these packs yourselves, then be sure to head over to fastfootcoin.com, a very cheap and reliable service. And if you use the discount code OKL, you will get the most money off your coins. There's a link in the description down below, chaps. Be sure to go check that out. And so without further ado, we're going to get crack-a-lacking on these 100k packs. It's quarter past one at the moment. I'm hoping that doing these later on at night will give me more luck. We're starting off on my OKL account this time. My second account this time. Then we're going to open up my ones on my main account using the phone app thing, just to see if I get better packs over there. I tried the 35k packs earlier in the week and they were crap, hence why you didn't see a video on it. So yeah, let's get going. Oh gosh, okay, right, I'm not going to look at a single one of these packs and just hope and pray that I get someone good. Please. You would have seen what that was and you'll either be laughing at me right now. You're probably going to be laughing at me, aren't you? Fucking Hunter Lar is my best player. We got the negative energy. Boof. Hadouken out the window, mate. Have some of that. Not looking again. I'm so bloody tired as well. I'm absolutely exhausted. There it is. Right. Oh, no. Rooney. Okay. Benzema. Okay. Where did I put the controller? Rooney, Benzema, Koke's obviously just gone out of Team of the Season. And that's our bloody lot, mate. Sterling, of course, also Team of the Season. 15. Oh, my gosh. He is cheap as chips, isn't he? All right, it's now time to do these on my main account for my sins. I mean, hopefully I'll get some sort of luck here. Going to leave up like the people I'm looking for now. I'm just going to look. I've got them up on my screen here. You probably won't be seeing because my face will be blocking them off. But I'm going to look at the players I want. I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to open up. I'm going to leave this pointed at the camera. And pray. All right, so there it is. It's pointed there at the camera. I'm not going to look. You'll be able to see if it pops up. Blue or whatever it goes. Oh, you're so cheeky, Torre. I've got Torre as well. Obviously, oh god, that is so bad. It was Torre, Diogo Lopez, was he my best player? I think he fucking was. I get that fucking Torre, the other Torre, the shit Torre. Okay, I'm just going to look, I'm not going to be greedy. I'll look at one that I want, just one, actually no, yeah, one. Give me him and I'll be happy. Just him. You're not going to even believe this. Fuck you, Putu, whatever his name is, him. Then I got the previous page, Poyo, Mascherano, Mandzukic, David Luiz, Vorm again, Koke, Kisseling, now, oh mate, this is just 400,000 coins, 400,000 coins. My best player today was Rooney. My best player is total value. Realistic sell value is probably going to be about 11k. Let that sink in. 11k. Don't want any of them. I'm just going to discard the lot. Fuck it. I don't care. Oh, great. My phone's falling on the floor. Fantastic. On that note, I've been Oakley. You guys have been fantastic. Drop a like, crazy. You've enjoyed me being a miserable shit. I'll see you all soon and subscribe if you're new. Have a great day and check out my Tuesday Dare from yesterday. All right. Peace. Whoop.